Hello, and welcome to my channel. So let's continue with another episode of Undead Girl Murder Farce, and is episode, looks like that is episode 11. Give me a few seconds. I must look to my play. Yeah, episode 11. It's really true. I must say first that I'm really enjoying this this anime. It's really great, interesting, and I hope that in the future some bigger channels make also reaction for this, because I really want to see their opinion about this nice anime. But I'm finishing my monologue. Thank you that you choose to watch my reaction, and also I will be really happy if you leave me some recommendation for interesting trailer for fall 2023 or the anime in winter 2024. It depends on your situation. So let's start it with the episode 11. Give me a few seconds, and 3, 2, 1, we can go. Okay, so probably flashback of the werewolves. Probably the werewolf secret village, and the priestess which we saw is probably that girl who ran with the baby and how they killed her. Yeah, I really want to see the solve the case. Where the wolves dwell. And now the diamond. Oh. That's cool. Okay. Cool animation. Oh. Barrow Village. Yeah, we need also your side of the story. Oh, that's weird. Oh. Just the water? Oh, okay. Come on. Just a very good night. Yeah, because this is weird, that is really weird from human evolution. Three victims. In evolution is four victims now. And the fourth is like 14. Interesting. Shit, shit. Oh, she's cool. Nice. Oh. Ouch, that ant. You are a good girl. Granny. Oh. Oh, that's nice. No. Huh? No. No. Exactly. And what? How? Exactly. One, Shizuko. No. Also, that's weird. No rain. Same as in the human village. It's smaller than the gunshot. It's wet on the lake. Dry. Oh. Shut up. What is Oh, this guy. Come on, cowboy girl. Let's go. Oh, he's stuck. No. No, end of the episode. Come on. Like, that is really weird because we have got human village. Three dead girls during the rainy day. Four victim. We can find it. We can find her. And without the day, without the or night, without the rain. Werewolf village. Three dead girls during the rainy days. Now the four girl that died during the normal day. We heard the gunshot. Two shots. And three, we heard only one. That is very interesting. So they want to started the war between two villages, but why so complicated to make this scheme for human girls from for werewolf girls? Something is really fishy. But great episode. Great episode. I really enjoy this. And it's said that in the next week we will see the last episode. For me, it's really. No! It's 13 episodes. So, two episodes. So, that's good. That's good. I must say, I'm happy that I will see them two times. So, this is the end. And yeah, we will see next time. So, see ya.